everyone. I'm here to share with you in detail the different types of cost-push inflation. Cost-push inflation is subdivided into four main types of inflation, which are imported inflation, wage-push inflation, profit push inflation, and tax push inflation. Imported inflation occurs when the raw materials and finished goods imported from other countries increase in price. This is because other countries may face inflation, or there is a depreciation of the importing country's currency. This makes import more expensive, and if the country is highly dependent on the import of raw materials to produce final goods, imported inflation may be an urgent issue for that country. The second type of cost-push inflation is wage-push inflation. It is often caused by the rise in wage. When powerful trade unions try to raise the wage of laborers for political or social causes, wage may rise faster than labor productivity. Thus, the unit cost of production may increase. For example, industrialized Western economies such as the UK or Germany saw the rise of trade union power in the mid-20th century. This makes cost-push inflation the main worry for this economy. Thirdly, profit-push inflation originates from firms having too much market power in the market. When the cost of production increases, firms can raise the price to a great extent if the demand of the goods is price inelastic. This is to keep the profit margin intact. This happened in the US auto industry, where wage increases due to the powerful trade unions. Last but not least, tax push inflation stems from the increase in the indirect tax imposed on goods and services. For example, the increase in the goods and services tax in 2008 in Singapore from 5% to 7% forces firms to pass some of the higher costs to consumers. Therefore, this makes the general price of final goods and products increase. This comes to the end of this tutorial. In the next tutorial, I will talk more about various policies to solve inflation. If you have any questions, you can ask me. You subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.